Just drop the claw right there. Darth Vader, oh my god! Oh, it got stuck in like the little thingy. Oh my god, stay! Oh, that's stuck in the claw.
Tater tots are ready.
Do, diddle-doo.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? My name is Eric, also known as the Arcade Warrior, and welcome back to another video. If you guys like claw machines, today's video is going to be awesome. And if you guys like Star Wars, today's video is going to be even more awesome. Because today, my claw machine is filled with Star Wars stuff. That's right, guys. I'm talking about toys, action figures, movies, comic books. We got everything Star Wars in my claw machine. Who doesn't love Star Wars? I love Star Wars. My brother loves Star Wars. Everybody loves Star Wars. Before we get started with today's video, guys, make sure to go down below and smash that like button. Let's try to get to 3 likes on today's video. I think we can do it. So go down below and smash that like button. Also, if you guys are new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below so you don't miss out on awesome arcade videos every single week. We're gonna get started over here, but first, I need a little Mountain Dew. This is the stuff that's gonna turn me into a freaking Jedi. Cheers, everybody! That's delicious! Anyways, guys, we're gonna get started and we're gonna see how many Star Wars prizes we can win from the claw machine. Let's get to it. All right, guys, we got 20 plays on the clock over here. We're gonna try to win as much Star Wars stuff as we can. All right, the first thing we're gonna go for is this Kylo Ren little action figure toy. Let's see if we can pick it up first. Try pick it up, stay. Oh my god, Kylo Ren, no! All right, guys, we're gonna try again for the Kylo Ren toy. There is a ton of Star Wars stuff in here, guys. Let me know what you like the most. What's your favorite thing in here? All right, let's see if we get this Kylo Ren toy. Pick it up, Kylo! Kylo, stay, pick it up, oh my god! Yes, we got it, Kylo Ren! Check this out, guys, we got a Kylo Ren action figure toy. Alright, let's keep going over here, guys, let's see what else we could win. Gotta check the angles, I think I'm gonna try for the Porg. Alright, let's see if we can get the Porg. It looks good right there, let's drop the claw. Porg, can we get the Porg? Pick it up, stay! Yes, we got the Porg! He's so cute! Check this out, guys. He is adorable. We want a Porg over here. He's nice and soft. Look at his little feet. He's adorable. All right, 17 plays left. By the way, guys, I have some Star Wars movies in there. I don't know if you guys can see them. I have them stacked up. I've got every single Star Wars movie except for the new one because it's not out yet, obviously. It's still in theaters. By the way, I've seen the new movie, The Rise of Skywalker, 3 times. Oh no, the DO droid just fell over. I don't know if that makes me a nerd or not, but yeah. I love the new movie. It's awesome. All right, let's see if we can get this little DO droid little toy. Come on. Oh! I think we got it. Oh no! There's a little keychain loop on him. I thought I almost hooked that. Speaking of Star Wars movies, what is your favorite Star Wars movie? Please let me know. Also, I'm watching The Mandalorian right now, which is awesome so far. I'm only 4 episodes in, so I haven't watched the entire series yet. Let me know if you guys are watching that. It's pretty freaking awesome. Obviously, there's Baby Yoda, which, by the way, we have a Baby Yoda phone case in there. We're gonna try for this BB-8 toy, though. Let's see if we could pick a BB-8. This little BB-8 plushie, stay in there, BB-8! Yes! Awesome! Who doesn't like BB-8? He's so freaking cute. Look at this, guys. We got a little BB-8 plushie over here. Star Wars right there. Look at that, BB-8. But yeah, The Mandalorian is awesome. The new Star Wars movie is fantastic. I absolutely love it. If you guys haven't seen it, you gotta go watch it. It's amazing. I am not even sponsored by Star Wars. Seriously, I wish I was, but it is a great movie. I've already seen it 3 times. I'm probably gonna go back and see it a few more times before it's out of theaters. All right, let's see if we get this little Dio droid in here. Dio, let's pick him up. Oh, stay? Oh, perfect, yes. Look at that, we got the Dio droid, nice. Check this out, we got a little Dio droid plushie over here. He's from the new movie. Awesome. Yeah, I got the movie stacked up over there. I don't know if we're able to pick those up. Those are probably a little too heavy to pick up, but you know what? We're gonna try for this Rey action figure. I actually just bought this one. It's from The Rise of Skywalker, so it's the new one. By the way, my favorite Star Wars movie of all time is A New Hope. That's the OG. I don't know. I've seen that one the most, and it's just my favorite. I just love Han Solo and Luke Skywalker. See if we can get this action figure. See if we get Rey. Pick it up, stay. Rey Skywalker! Oh my god, yes, we got Rey! I hope I didn't bust the box. I'm collecting these. Ooh, did I bust the box? Alright, no, I think it's pretty good. Nice, we got the Rey Skywalker, guys. Look at that. It comes with a lightsaber and everything. Awesome. 13 plays left. Let's keep going over here. Alright, let's see if we could pick up this Lego Star Wars box. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the claw. Let's see if we can get the Star Wars box. Oh no! Legos! Lego Star Wars! No! Also, another question for you guys. Who is your favorite Star Wars character? Let me know. Leave a comment down below. I think I'm gonna try to get this little Kylo Ren plushie down here. It's another little small one. Checking my angles. You guys always have to check your angles while playing the claw machine. If you don't, you might not win. Alright, that looks good right there. Let's drop it. Kylo Ren. Oh! Pick Kylo Ren up. Oh my god, we had him by the cape. Kylo Ren, why'd you have to fall on me, bro? Alright, you guys know I have to try for Kylo Ren again over here. Let's see if we can pick him up. By the way, back to favorite characters. I don't know if I have a favorite character. When I was a little kid, I loved Darth Vader. I liked the evil guys. I liked the Empire. I've also always liked Luke Skywalker and Han Solo and obviously R2-D2 and C-3PO, the originals. Alright, let's see if we can pick up Kylo. Come on, Kylo. Kylo Ren. Oh, nice, by the cape? No way, we got Kylo Ren by the cape. What's up, Kylo? How you doing, bro? I love Kylo Ren, by the way. Awesome, guys, we got a little Kylo Ren plushie. These have, like, a little keychain hook on them, so you can, like, attach them to your keychain, or your car keys or whatever. All right, guys, 10 plays left over here. Let's see if we can win this Baby Yoda phone case. Let's see if we can win it. Can we win the... Oh, I missed it completely. Wow, that was trash, bro. That was trash, bro. All right. Ooh, what else to go for? I mean, I think I could... I don't know if I could reach that phone case. Let me try to swing the claw a little bit. I can't really... My claw is kind of hard to swing. We're going to try to swing it. Oh, get over there. Oh, maybe. Ooh. Ah. Why do you have to be so difficult, Baby Yoda? Ah. By the way, that's my brother's phone case. He let me put it in there. He hasn't opened it yet, but, yeah, let's try for this R2. I could probably get him pretty easily since he's a plushie. R2-D2, can we win R2-D2 over here? It looks pretty good. Clock is ticking, let's drop the claw right there. R2-freaking-D2, pick him up. Oh, stay? R2? Yes, we got R2-D2. Yo, what's up, R2-D2? Guys, check this out. We got the one and only R2-D2 little plushie over here. He's freaking adorable. I love R2. I think R2-D2 is my favorite droid. I also like C-3PO, though. Those are my two favorites. BB-8's adorable, though. I love BB-8. Let's see if we can get this pop character out of here. See if we can get it, guys. BB-8 pop character. Can we reach it? Oh, slide off. BB-8? Ah. All right, guys. We got 6 plays left over here. Also, I don't know if you guys saw that or not, but we got comics back there. Those are also my brother's. He's got them in, like, the protective little comic book thingies. He's got a ton of Star Wars comic books. He let me put some of them in here. So yeah, thank you to my brother. He helped make this video possible. All right, let's see if we can get this Lego Star Wars box out of here. Lego Star Wars. Oh, see, it's like the box is turned over. It's gonna be like impossible to get now. All right, guys, let's try to get this Darth Vader action figure out of here. This giant Darth Vader action figure. Checking my angles. Also, I don't know if you guys saw that, but there's a giant stormtrooper pillow in here. Which, by the way, I think that is impossible to win out of here because it's just so big. I don't even know if it would fit in the prize hole. Anyways, let's see if we could get the Darth Vader. Oh, pick it up. Pick up the box. Oh. Damn. May the 4th be with you, guys. Did you see that? 4 plays left. All right. What are we gonna try to get out of here? Can I win this movie? Can I win The Last Jedi? Yeah, that's The Last Jedi. Let's see if we could win The Last Jedi movie over here, guys. Yeah, that Stormtrooper pillow is so freaking huge. Oh my god. All right, The Last Jedi. Can we win The Last Jedi? Oh my god, get down there. No, it hit the pillow. No, no, no. All right, guys, let's try to win this Darth Vader toy over here. Let's try again for Darth Vader. Darth freaking Vader, bro. All right, I think that looks pretty good right there. I'm gonna go all the way over. Let's drop the claw right there. Darth Vader. Oh my god. Oh, it got stuck in like the little thingy. Oh my god, stay. Oh, that's stuck in the claw. That's not gonna let go. Wow. Bro, check that out. It's, see guys, look, it's stuck up there. Is that gonna fall off? Oh my god, this is crazy. Look at this, guys. I don't think it's gonna fall off. Just pretend you guys didn't see this. I'm opening up my claw machine over here. All right, let's take this off. Oh wow, that's stuck on there. Holy crap. There we go. I think we got it off now. Oh my god, it's like, oh my god, it's stuck in here. All right, I'll just take this. Oh, the claw's dropping. Rip! Oops. You guys don't see this every day. Look, open claw machine over here. All right, whatever. We won this Darth Vader action figure over here, this awesome Darth Vader toy. All right, one play left. I just locked up my claw machine over here. That was interesting. I think the box was so big and the claw got stuck in like the little plastic piece, so yeah. Couldn't get it out of there. We're gonna try to win this Baby Yoda phone case. I gotta use the force, guys, because I'm running out of time and I want to try to win this. Use the force, Eric, use the force. Oh, dude, I completely missed it. What the heck? No! It's like Luke in, what is it? Empire Strikes Back. All right, guys, we are out of plays over here. Now I'm gonna show you all of the Star Wars stuff that we won and we're gonna count it up. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We won 8 Star Wars prizes today from the claw machine. Now I'm gonna show you everything we won. We got this awesome Darth Vader action figure over here from Revenge of the Sith. This is super cool. We got a BB-8 droid over here, BB-8. We got an R2 droid over here, R2-D2. He's adorable as always. We got this super duper cute fluffy squishy Porg plushie over here. Porgs are awesome. This is my brother, so shout out to him. We got this Rey Skywalker action figure from the new The Rise of the Skywalker movie over here. Has a lightsaber and some other gear, a blaster, and yeah, there's Rey right there. Super cute, by the way. I got a crush on Rey, so just putting it out there. Also, we got this Kylo Ren action figure over here. It's a smaller one. It's not like this giant Darth Vader over here. We got a little Kylo Ren action figure. And last but not least, we got 2 little plushies over here. These are like little keychain plushies. We got this Dio droid and we got a Kylo Ren. So, oh, this is Kylo Ren from The Rise of the Skywalker, by the way, because he has his mask. I don't want to spoil it, but yeah, that's from the new movie. I hope this was a spoiler-free Star Wars video. I didn't want to spoil anything if you guys haven't seen the new movie or the new show or whatnot. So yeah, these are all the prizes that we won. And yeah, I would say that we had a successful day playing my claw machine. All right, guys, we won a ton of awesome prizes from the claw machine today. Let me know in the comments below what prize that I won was your favorite. If you guys enjoyed today's video, don't forget to go down below and smash that like button. Drop some likes. Let me know if you guys enjoyed the video. Before you guys click off the video, don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. All of those links can be found down below, so I'd appreciate it if you guys could drop me a follow. Also, don't forget to check out the website, www.thearcadewarrior.com. We've got a bunch of awesome stuff on there, like merchandise, prizes, and other awesome stuff. So if you guys want to check out any of that, make sure to check out the link down below. Click it, check it out. It's www.thearcadewarrior.com. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. It's been Eric or Arcade Warrior. May the force be with you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!